Here's a wild tour story. I'm on tour. It's me, it's Young Dro, it's Killer Mike, it's Pac Div. We're around the Mexican border, and I'm knocked out, man. I'm knocked out. The police just decided to come on the tour bus and ransack the tour bus. And apparently, they think that it's weed, they think it's drugs, all this stuff on there. But I'm sleeping the whole time, you heard me? Everyone is told they have to get off the tour bus, clear the tour bus out. So they all out there, man. They got them lined up, bro. They just got them lined up like they finna handcuff everybody. Everybody's lined up one by one. They got their hands up like this, all this stuff. You got the dude, he got the gun. He's like, no, nobody move. I'm still asleep on the tour bus the whole time. I guess nobody realized, oh, D1 is at that bottom corner bunk with the curtain closed, just knocked out. They must have been out there for who knows how long. All of a sudden, I get up and I'm like, man, where is everybody? You know, I'm the only one on the tour bus. I'm like, man, what's going on? It was cold wherever we were at. So I got a big blanket just covering my whole body, you know, like literally covering my whole body. So I go and I walk outside off the tour bus. It's policemen, guns, all my partners on tour just standing there lined up like this. I open the door. The door comes swinging. I wish they could tell the story. The door comes swinging open and here comes D1 with his dreads and with this long, like, robe-like thing coming off the bus. All of them said it was like Jesus walked off the tour bus, because they said the second the door swung open and I just emerged with this huge blanket and these long, flowing locks, they said the police were like, oh, he's with y'all? Oh, y'all are good. Y'all are good. Like, y'all are all right. Like, and literally 10 seconds later, they were like, y'all okay, man. We not booking anybody. It's nothing. Like, y'all good to go. Literally. So everybody for the rest of the tour was like, bruh, that's baby Jesus right there. Straight up. Straight up, dog. No exaggeration. I had no idea. I just walked off the bus. It's crazy, bro. I can't explain it. The fact that the whole situation just de-escalated and everyone who was out there said it almost looked like Jesus just emerged, you know, and that just calmed the whole situation down. All I can say is, you know, maybe the God was shining through me that day, man. And maybe, you know, that's all I can think. There's no logical explanation for it. None. But ask all the people out there. And that's what they said. They said, bro, it looked like Jesus just walked off the tour bus. And when the police officers and all that saw it, they were just like, oh, y'all with him? Oh, y'all good to go. Like, it's crazy, dog. I'm not gonna try to explain it, because I can't, you know.